Hey guys, welcome to the unboxing of this package that I got from AliExpress. And this basically is a clock spring from a Camry, another upgrade. And the reason I got this thing is I must install the audio controls and the Bluetooth controls and other stuff on my steering wheel control. And the clock spring, the one which is in my car, is not having enough pins to carry the signal. That's the reason I got this clock spring. It has many pins so as to carry a large number of signals. So without wasting much time, let's go ahead with the packing of this thing. Let's keep that aside, and that's the box, and that's written over here, clock spring. That's the number, identification number, nothing else on the box. And let's go ahead and open this thing up. So that's it, and you have this bubble wrap just to protect it in the transit, and bubble wrap, more bubble wrap. And that's the clock spring. I hope you can see in here. I'm not sure. I don't have proper light, basically. But okay, first you should not remove this pin until you install it, or else, I mean, you can do it, but you need to be specific about the position before doing that. Okay, that's one thing, and it has too many pins in here. I'm gonna show you some close-up of this later. This goes to your airbag assembly, and on the bottom we have these pins again, and you can see it has too many pins. Again, I'm gonna show you the close-up of this. So that's with the unboxing of this clock spring. Of course, it has the 5 turns as required, and as I said, I'm going to show you the focus. Why the hell is it not focusing? I have no idea. Hold a second. Holy crap, it doesn't want to focus. Okay guys, there's some problem with the focus right now. But okay, I got something. You can see there are more pins down here, and there are more pins down here as well. So that's required to carry a high amount of signals from your steering wheel. So that's the reason I got this thing. Yeah, so that's the unboxing of this. Thanks for watching guys, and bye, and take care.